Hello, Namaste. Welcome to EasyAyurveda.com. Today let us learn about Ajwain water. Ajwain, its botanical name is Trachyspermum roxburghianum. It is frequently used for the treatment of bloating, stomach pain and weak digestion. The actual method of preparing Ajwain water is mentioned in a traditional Ayurvedic textbook called Arka Prakasha. Here, 1 kg of ajwain is soaked in 18 liters of water overnight. Next day, it is subjected to distillation process and 15 liters of ajwain water is collected and stored in an airtight container. But if you are like me, you do not have any distillation apparatus at home. So how to prepare ajwain water at home? So here is an alternative method. We will prepare a special remedy form called as Fanta. So we are going to prepare Ajwain Fanta, which is a hot infusion of Ajamoda. So here we take one part of Ajwain powder. It can be fine powder or coarse powder. To it add 4 parts of hot water. One part of Ajwain powder added with 4 parts of hot water. Remember that for all Fanta preparation, usually 4 parts of water is added, that too hot water. 1 part of Ajwain powder added with 4 parts of hot water. So if you are taking 10 grams of Ajwain, you can add 40 ml of hot water to it. So mix it in a cup and wait for 10 minutes so that the Ajwain powder gives away its medicinal principles to the water medium. Then after 10 minutes, macerate it well and filter. So you can macerate with little pressure with your hand. So after filtering, the clear water that you get is Ajamoda Fanta, which can be used as Ajwain water. Its dose is 3 ml, 3 to 4 times in a day for adults. And for children, it is given in a dose of 5 to 10 drops once or 2 times a day, depending on age and weight of the child. It is very useful in bloating, abdominal cramps, weak digestion and heaviness of abdomen. It has a cleansing effect over urinary bladder. So it is partially useful as a cold drink in cases of urinary tract infections. In Ayurveda terms, it is told to balance vata and kapha dosha. It can be administered before or after food. Seek your doctor's advice before giving it to children and pregnant mothers. There are no known side effects with this remedy, but a dose higher than 5 ml can cause vomiting sensation or a little bit discomfort in some people. So once after you prepare it, it can be stored for a period of 6 to 12 hours only. Thanks for watching. See you back with another home remedy soon. To learn more, please visit EasyAyurveda.com.